This video will familiarize you with the new improvements of sliding window library parts in ARCHICAD 20. Let's open the window settings at one of the sliding windows. Select the Sash Options tab page. A new ledge option has been added for the sliding window sashes. Check its checkbox to include the ledge. As you can see, it happens in the 3D preview in the top right of the dialog. You can also set its dimension in the height and thickness fields. Let's see the next improvement. The handle selection is now available for all sliding windows. Select this new handle tab page. Click the picture pop-up and select one of the knob or handle types, and then fine-tune its position with the height and position dimension fields. Note, you can also select a previously created custom window handle type as well. Let's select the Window Settings and Opening tab page for another improvement. Not only has the graphical interface been enhanced on this tab page, but new opening types have been added for multi-sash sliding windows as well. Select the two-sash sliding window. You can choose the single or double sliding types from the pop-up. By selecting the three-sash sliding window, four various main sash opening types are available. The four-sash sliding window has three available options. Finally, for the six-sash sliding window, you can choose the two rails and three rails opening types. This enhancement provides flexible options for fixed and sliding sashes.